What is going on here? All right. You know, reorient. Got some snacks. This love that I'm feeling. Oh, there's a little breakdown right there that they're missing in the original track. I wanna know, now. I still fall over. That was a flawless landing, dude. Come on, man. I'm gonna get in trouble too, because it's against city code to skydive in the middle of the city. As always, Alright, you have to have your getaway planned. Where's my water level? Did I mess up a perfect landing somehow and get away with it? Alright. Not complaining, dude. We won't complain about that. I'll freak out a little bit, but... I mean, isn't that standard fare? So wait a second. Here we go. Little situation. Let's make that thing just, like, magically disappear. Alright. Is this a... That's a gas grenade, dude. Dangerous, man. Some ordnance, man. Ordnance... Any coordinates for ordnance to... Coordinates for... Ordnance. The ordnance coordinates. Inordinate amount of ordnance coordinates. Just give me a dot. Come on, GTA, give me a dot, man. Where's my dot? It's been too long since I've had a dot, GTA. I need a good dot. I need a good GTA dot in my life, you know? Without a GTA dot, you're lost in thought, man. So let's get a dot today. Okay, we got some dots to work with at the nightclub. The nightclub is the right club to stay away from Fight Club. Come on, man. S.A., the San Andreas Poverty Law Center, would like to introduce to you the IRP program, a grant-funded program for a social safety net to ensure the honesty and peace that can be realized in public lobbies. Now, which vehicle is appealing to the creature within? Let's see, Okay. The Fatmobile, Batmobile. It's a little bit of an interesting taco to drive. Oh dear. See, he's dead. I barely bumped into him, and he is now dead. So I drove over here for real. I couldn't have ran. He's got triathlete level stamina, and I drive a car 500 meters. For real. And he doesn't stop running. Poor guy. And then here we go. No dot. No dot. No dot, therefore you are lost in thought. This is annoying. I turned my passive on and didn't get a dot. So now I have to wait 11 more seconds for my passive to go away, dude. 8, 7, that, and that, and that. Come on, let me get on Gifagnus computer. Gifagnus computer, come on, there we go. The Gifagnus control point. San Andreas Poverty Law Center. Here we go. Well, that's 3 full slots. This one fills fast. This one fills fast. But these two, not so much. Warehouse management. You, on the other hand, are... South American Imports. This guy is South American Imports.
The joy of Christmas.
And I can't change them because they're all full on that side. Okay. Well. Well, I do need a dot, right? Let's make it a $900,000 dot. More Christmas fun. Hey, Tony. Hey, little backstabbing best friend there, buddy. Enter the delivery vehicle. 20 minutes. 3 stops. Is it Spotify? Oh, that's it? Well, so what's the deal here? Is it going to be a water level? See, driving from inside the vehicle is a little bit weird. So I don't like this view normally now, but we'll stick with it. Chaos. Chaos is being issued. Chaos. Issue chaos at every corner. Hi, guys. Get out of the way. Oh, there's the enemies. That's the challenge. Not crashing and not getting shot by these idiots. Okay, well, someone's dead now, guys. I told you not to do that. Yeah, all right. They'll be all right. Wherever they are now, they don't have to move anymore. And then we'll go this way. Thread the needle there. Click or tap the banner to get yours. Click or tap the banner to get yours. Click or tap the banner to get yours. How does she say it like that? It fits with the rhythm of your life. The cost of your education, yes. Some things they teach you have more cost than what you paid for to get into class. That's okay. It doesn't mean anything now, does it? Of course not.
Okay.
Dropping boxes. We're dropping boxes and taking names, dude. Oh, wait. Okay, so see those dots behind us? See, Grand Theft Auto is giving us a dot again. What a liberating feeling. It's cathartic. Wait. So, yeah, the dots line up behind you, right? And when they line up single file, ready for the water fountain of death. Here you go. Now I'm dropping bombs behind the truck. And that's it. Now they should blow up. Yes? No? Oh, they went around my bombs. Oh, they are slick, dude. You guys are exceptional, huh? Well, I'm just gonna drop an endless number of bombs behind me. And hope for the best. When the dots disappear, then we're good to go and we can stop sending bombs. I mean, that defense system that I have behind me is the bomb. So we'll just go over here and drop it off on this dot. This is money-making dots. These are money-making dots. Wait. Guys, put the brakes on. Ugh. I didn't have to put them on that much. I could have just gone through the second slot. It's okay. The East Del Perro Freeway. So where exactly is Del Perro, dude? Because my nightclub's at Del Perro, and we're on the other side of town. East Del Perro. What? It's like, is the whole north side of town Del Perro? What the hell, that ain't Faro, dude. Del Perro all over town. So it's Del Perro, Del Hero, and Del Darrow as well. Is that it? And then, wait. What is the unknown here? You guys, what is gonna try to screw me right here, dude? It's always something you never plan for, and you're like, oops, my whole sail is messed up. Wait, nope, I can't go over the curb, dude. Do you see that? I couldn't go over the curb. Hey, don't back up over your own box, dude. This thing has a very low ground clearance. Hi, guys. Can I encourage you to, like, stay there for a second? There you go. Just kill everyone. How about that? I'm going to issue some bombs behind my truck. Okay, so SAPLC has free bombs for idiots programs. We hand out free bombs as they chase us. Yeah, no, free of charge, for real. It was paid for by a grant. It's a government program, guys. Go ahead, take those bombs, they're free. I can send as many as I need, apparently. Come on, yes, take a bomb, guys. Dude, these benefits are the bomb, guys. For you guys, they're the bomb. Just accept it. It'll improve the societal norms and values, right? Over time, if the SAPLC IRP free bomb program is embraced by the idiots that chase you, trying to keep your money away. Believe it or not, everything in Grand Theft Auto revolves around having a healthy bank account to enjoy it. That was the most annoying thing. I was like, there's no actual just way to play the game without having, like, profiteer. And they were like, no, actually, you have to profiteer to play the damn game. I'm like, oh, that's wonderful. Every type of business in this game is only illegal. It's only illegal businesses. Well, except for customer soup up and drop off, but the prices you charge to the customers that you give the vehicles to, the services, honestly, that is illegitimate. In its own little way. Those prices are ridiculous. And then you get, like, bonuses on the cars. And so now you're, like, conveniently giving your customers a an opportunity and a time frame where they can, like, oh, look, enemies to destroy. So we have an endless supply of minigun bullets, right? We're just going to start seeing the screen flash here. Take them out. There you go. Hey, can I get a little closer? Hi, guys. They'll find adjustment on where to put the bullets, huh? Hi. Yeah, this is a temporary difficulty for you guys. It's okay. There you go. I worked on it, all right? That's an investment in weaponry and armor. Getting here on time is an investment in performance and handling. Oh, I gotta leave the area. I'm a fancy guy, huh? Well, I came prepared, didn't I? All things considered, I think I did come prepared. Use a little calm taco. Little false flauta over here. The non-jetpack jetpack. The get it right pack. The go real slow to leave the area in 12 minutes pack. We're gonna look at the little success track. Oh yeah, that's exciting. Don't fall in the water. We have movement to do. Yay, look at that, whoa. Whoa, holy shit. Whoa, we're out of here, whoa. Whoa. When does the truck disappear? That's it, is it gonna disappear? That's it, we just made $856,395. Doesn't buy any of the fancy vehicles. I've gotten all the cheap vehicles. Those are the first ones to go, don't you know? Wee, they're not too exciting, but hey, look at this view, huh? There's like literally no vehicle in the way. There's no vehicle in the way, you just look around. Look at that way, you can take excellent pictures of any building from a level angle in any direction. Oh, dude, I'm staying as CEO. I have to get out of CEO right now. Oh my gosh, land. Now I'm good, Tom Connors. You're a fancy little guy, huh? Get off the damn thing, dude. Oof. That's gonna risk the bunker so bad. Dude, that is a stupid mistake. Do not stay CEO. Agent 14 will call you up and take your bunker away. All the supply, the $400,000+ in supplies and the whole full stock thing that's got an over $1 million value. Yeah, Agent 14 will just kind of throw that out for your simple mistake trying to defend it. Real fun, dude. I didn't. But yo, you gotta keep your friends close, and you gotta keep your agency closer, you know what I'm saying? To the nightclub. That's the nightclub? Nightclub. Agency. Look at that skyscraper apartment. Think I had a mission or I had to fight somebody. At some point long ago, I realized I was out of ammo in a crucial gunfight. And now, because of that one little time I ran out of ammo or armor because I was trying to protect myself in a gunfight, which never works, I always resupply everything, even though I never touch it most of the time. But hey, at least I know it's there. As I waste 7 minutes trying to know it's there again. It would help if I remembered when I shot a gun. Right. That would help. Max Verstappen or Lewis Scamilton? Lewis Scamilton? Right? Lewis Scamilton or Max Verstappen, man? Verstappen, Max. Max, do you want to strap in or is it? Yeah, Lewis Scamilton, dude. We're going to go with Scamilton here. Lewis Scamilton, baby. The EQ power, man. The Mercedes EQ power, man. W8 EQ power, man. That frown force, down force. I mean, it just holds you down, right? It's really. You know, the down force holds you down while the ground just holds you up, man. It's all a bunch of crap, man. Yeah, I'm tired of the ground, man. It's real hard-headed. It eats you when you die. It holds you up. It holds you up every step of the way. The ground just holds you up every step of the way, man. And then it eats you when you're done. Yeah, so whatever, man. Just stay grounded, right? Let's remain grounded. Except that this is a hard world. And the ground is always going to hold you up every step of the way. So just don't give up, man. Keep walking. Keep walking. To take that breath, you have to be crushed. Hey, that's it. Wouldn't we just expand outward in all directions? But we freeze too quickly before we just in space. We freeze too fast. All the heat goes away. All the heat goes away. There's very little resistance to the heat spreading out. There's no heat being introduced really from the sun, but the sun doesn't really give you heat. It gives you more like radiation that hits stuff around you and gives you heat. But it is all still radiation, right? It just touches certain things that help touch you and feel hot. Radiation heats up the atmosphere. That's a hot day. But it isn't actually like just like, heat from the sun. It's like, it's that radiation, man. It touches and makes other stuff hot, but it's still, you know, radiation. It has to radiate. Well, this is Formula Fun. I have to go ahead and get off because systems are shutting down, unfortunately.